Where we left off, I guess. Roleplaying. I wasn't roleplaying. I was going away from roleplaying to somewhere close by. Mutant nest. Difficulty 5. Soil mutant hatching pods. Okay. All the shit lying around because it's a glyptic game. Wait, this looks like a place to point stuff.
Good luck out there.
No, there's no stuff. Another place. Look exactly the same. Fine.
Systems activating.
Yeah. Okay. What is this stupid road?
We're here, Spork.
A slime-ridden muti nest up ahead.
We should clear these muti hatcheries out right quick. They'll grow out of control.
Hi, Castoni, Spartan Vambris, Thunder Rhino. Yeah, I've seen you all.
Hey, Lily, I'm eyeballing once.
Mutant nests are evident mutant nesting grounds. Destroy the hatching ponds.
Sketchy looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Sure, give me use of my weapons. Diamond Dana, Lance Havoc. I've only seen a Mr. Havoc. That's someone to talk to. I will take your ceramic mug. Unsecured optical ordnance. He doesn't look so good. Laser fist. Assorted stuff.
Hey, Robbie Ranger. Muties will defend their damn brute with everything they got. They won't let you near their eggs and crap if they can help it. But if you manage to bust up all that yakky goo, then they'll lose interest and scoot off. And then, and only then, will we let you back up. Comprende?
Don't worry, I got it.
You're fun. Mutants. Turn that pink gear.
You killed!
Another level.
That was nasty, but the nest is cleared out.
Nice one. This shit's gotta be nipped in the bud. These things end up in somebody else's sewers down the line.
I'm all out of shotgun shells. Anyone have any? Okay, what was the goddamn exit? Where'd everyone go? Everyone left. Anyway, that's clear. That's a well spring. We need to be a wasteland celebrity. How about I do the cult of the death god? What's that? On the crack. Ritual Station Echo. The Bridge of Ned. Cliffhanger. Chess Card Derby. Okay. Let's do Bridge of Ned first. Let's do on the crack first.
Systems activating.
Another bandit pit stop.
Good luck out there.
Yeah, it is. Still have fuel containers, okay. That's what combat shotguns are for. Okay, now we go low range. What the hell? Where is this? Destroy a few containers. Those few containers are destroyed. Ah. That's better. Stand so close when you do that. That was just...
Good job out there, Walker. I know there's still much left to do, but your actions have helped many and allowed us to get even more projects available. Keep it up.
Well, the data pad. Who's shooting? Some mechanical and electronic components. I max the mechanical and electronic components. The projects. That's an interesting thing. Yeah, sure, let's do that. I got the points. Didn't I? Fine. I'll spend on him. Special ammo, no. 8 throwables is cool. This will cost 3, because it's tier 3. Weapon juggler. This is kinda cool. No. Always slash become critical during overdrive. Critical slight chance increased to 30%. Yeah, sure. Grenade is going to deflect it after landing. Yeah, I'll try to avoid them. That's also nice. Ooh, agile marksman. Accuracy while airborne and ziplining, giving an enemy speeds up weapon reloads by 100%. Okay. Kinda silly. Large special ammo bag. Sure, give me the ammo bag. Shooting. Yeah, I didn't take care of that one. So here's the data. Exciting excavation number 8. I will start this entry with a very strong declaration. Clegg Clayton has absolutely no proof that I was involved in the loss of the famed McKiller, the sword wrought from gigantic truck's leaf springs, wielded by the great warrior Muty Mac. Indeed, I cannot even verify the validity of Clayton's claim that he ever owned it, given that he refused to let me see it. If he wishes to enlist my help as the expert in these matters, he knows my fee. Rumor has it that it's particularly impressive, but I wouldn't know anything about it. Okay. Okay. Last crate. There we go. Well done.
Systems activating.
Yeah, it looks a lot closer than it actually is. Okay, that. Yeah. Go, Phoenix. Shit! That shouldn't have happened. That didn't happen.
The inside like a freakazoid lamp post.
Target. Then.
Initiated.
Outside of town, they got this crazy smart mute. He's working day and night to make that big mind melter run. They're in the basement, right, in their lab coats here, and guards are guarding the shit out of that thing. And my teeth are aching just thinking about it. We can melt anyone's mind with that thing. That smart thing.
What are you on about? Well, they have to mark all of these. Open up. Cool. So this is done. Yes. Which has station echo? A bit too high tier for me, I think. Let's go there. That's everything I wanted. Nipper.
Systems activating.
Thank you.
Come back soon, Walker.
Okay, go central track.
Systems activating.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Here's more. I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me. Good luck out there.
Search for answers. Well done. But there is much more to find. Much knowledge. That knowledge gives us an edge.
Open call mode. Wait, so I can upgrade my shit this way? Perks. Double shatter. Grab jump. Rush. Constitution. Focus. Overdrive. And dash. Okay, I'm using shatter. Double shatter. And I need more filtrates to do this. Okay. Looking for one data pad and one container. Curled, warm curled transistor. What do you mean I'm maxed out? Yeah, and weapon mods. Weapons. Spend filter to unlock a level. This is already selected. This is already selected. Firestorm selected. BFG cannot be upgraded. I need one more filtrate. Where'd you put the data pad? Hey cousin. Hey Lefty, come to our new hideout near the Eastern Roads Overlook. We'll just talk, I promise. You trust your cousin, don't you? Oh yeah, bring that shiny thing you found the other day. I might have a buy for it. Okay, well done. Town Bandit 10. Let's take the arcs first. Arcs are good. Probably hit the Bandit 10.
Systems activating.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Another Boomba. Can't see anything with all the purple smoke. We gotta get out of there. We gotta move. He's not moving.
Bring it the fuck on! Hey! Get back here and fight!
You get back here and fight!
Standby mode initiated.
Lily? This place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
You're super smart, aren't you? That's how we do it easily. Two, three containers. Okay, I think that, yeah. One. Ooh, I have enough to upgrade. Do I really want to? No, I think I need to. Okay, here's the second one. Child electric magnets. Let's have an upgrade to take. Take more components. Okay, where's the arc? Where's the other container? Oh, it's just a bandit thing. Okay, so where's the last container? Where'd you put it? Oh, I see it. Okay. This requires buying schematics, which I don't have. This requires feltrite. I'm stealing that. I'll try it. Never mind. But I'm taking this. Can't I call a boomer? Boomba? Boomer. Nice video. Oh, damn it. Armor people. Kill the people. Should I help? Should I interfere? Why am I shooting it? What the hell was that? Why not steal it? What? Ah!
I found an arc. Jackpot.
Idiots. What the hell is running away from me? So, what is this? Devastator. Ooh, you're cute. What the hell? Which town is closest? Me. Yeah, we're having fun. Let's have fun. Things are working. Come on. What do you have for me?
Security scanning complete. Welcome to Arc 422A.
Hi. What you got?
Installed ID accession, SLAM. With the SLAM accession, you will be able to temporarily defy gravity and attack enemies from above, creating a powerful kinetic blast.
Mm-hmm. Everyone's playing rage. Hold delete and press space to slam your fist down heavily. Can we have an immediate button for slam? Slam is down. Okay, I need to fix some things, specifically for rage. So, do this. Okay, we'll try and do it this way. Like this. Slam is this. Slam is this. Okay.
The slam accession, the more damage you deal to your enemies.
Okay. They vaporized.
You have successfully completed your slam accession training.
Cool. Slam. Yes. Can I upgrade slam? Slam damage at 100%, slam damage at 725%. Show me the perks. Cooldown is reduced. Yes. Always. Slam shockwave range is boosted. Sure. I have 750. Can I upgrade anything here? Rapid fire, armor breaker. Yes, I use this the most. Give me armor breaker. Weapon mastery. Kills, return bullets to the magazine. What the hell is going on over there? Okay. I want this arc. I want to head back to gun barrel.
Another authority sentry.
Later. Wait, Fredo! Fredo! Hmm. Devastator. Immortal Shadow tank. Aha. Devastator is the main combat vehicle of the Immortal Shadow. It is sturdy, well-armed, and deadly, but lacks speed and flexibility. Usually deployed as an assault or guard vehicle in convoys, it's equipped with advanced energy shields that increase its defenses against small arms fire. During the automated rearming sequence, weak spots are exposed that can be exploited by an opponent armed with the cruise missiles. The boomer is the goose for the tank. Why can't I call it?
Yes, we are. No chit-chat, please. Just tell me what your car needs.
Ammo? Some more ammo?
No refunds!
Yeah, I heard it.
Job done.
If I step outside of Gambaro, can I summon a vehicle then? $50, $100. Gear upgrades. I don't have enough for anything. Fine, so Phoenix until I need something special. The Phoenix is destroyed.
Systems activating.
Phoenix is the coolest anyway. So be a wasteland celebrity, huh?
Some muty skulls.
I know you can, and I know you will. But be careful. Those things are nastier than you think.
Come back soon, Walker.
Fine, let's do this. Enter the Mutant Bash TV arena and survive the onslaught. Kill as fast and as entertaining as possible to earn a higher score. A higher score means more MBTV tokens to spend at the MBTV gift shop. Challenge yourself, you can use the optional MBTV challenge board to select different MBTV challenges. Like what? New, start here, no special loadout, fight with your own shit. The Ranger, try to win with only pistols and wing sticks. Explode all the things. Too tame for you? Here's a rocket launcher. Grenades only. Give me that.
And now, mes amis, for our next contender. Such grace, such flair. So debonair. Performance!
Lovely. Electrify water. Can I get a health infusion, please? No? No one? What the hell is that? Health infusion, anyone? What the hell?
Be aware, young beauty, of the stunner's clubs! Shibble, we need the whole three acts from you!
What the hell is going on? Okay. I don't get it.
Let's kill him. Let's go.
Okay. Yeah, there we go.
Well, I guess that was that.
Okay, now we open. Okay.
Your spirits are high, and I can see you are in the mood to kill for Desdemonia.
Come on in. Oh, look. Big Bad Basher is back. I was just watching reruns and wondered when you would come rolling back into my shop. Welcome. Let's spend some of those Bash tokens, yeah?
Yeah, but give me something interesting. Massacre pistol? Yeah, 2500. No,
pass to the max!
DC Deluxe.
An honor, champ!
Was that enough? Let's do Chess Derby. Let's aim for the East Coast Overlook. It's night again.
Systems activating.
I'll be damned. Nicholas Rain was the death god. Well, makes sense those muties thought so.
Something. make some way. What? So what's that? Ranger Echo, the Outsider, Lost Rangers. Okay, let's do that first.
Standby mode initiated.
Don't hit my car.
Systems activating. We're here, Spore.
Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Good luck out there.
That's a chess car. Major Echo's rangers who left Spineland and never returned. Locate and scan for the fallen ranger. What is a chaos car? Nothing. That's a small building. I don't know. Exciting Excavations number 2. The story of Stalky Sandblaster, legendary racer and famed singer, has many highlights. But everyone knows how she met her end. After seasons of stealing parts and sabotaging her competitors' vehicles, she'd made plenty of enemies. Weapons were banned from the races, but that didn't stop Hunit, Sprite Lee's brother, from killing her at an extreme long range. A steel cord bullet passed straight through the toughened windshield and straight through Starkey too. I believe that after my days of digging through this old scrapyard, I recovered the bullet that killed her. Voila. Great for you. Okay, we're climbing. So, what's that? That's what it does. Not Meg. What? What am I missing here? How do I get up there? Okay. That was probably an easier way. Not sure. There we go. Last log of Grandma Glass, ex-Angel. I can't stand the nagging. Marshall nags, Chaz nags, even my grandson nags, bless him. Can't they understand that I just want to be left alone with my gadgets? Marshall wants me back with the Rangers and Resistance, but I'm done fighting other people's wars. Chaz wants me to build better and meaner cars for his racing, but lifestyle is for young and hot-blooded. Baba wants to take care of me, but he's got plenty of problems without having to worry about little old me. Besides, I don't have a lot of time left. I can feel the nanotrites fighting the disease, but even they will lose eventually. But I do not fear death. I welcome it. I have lived far too long as it is, and seen too much. Nanotrite boosters. Nanoglass.
I found our fallen comrade. I'll add their name to the toll.
Well done. Besides the memento mori, the recovery of the armor might be beneficial for research.
Meteor.
Where? Where did you see a meteor? Well, I gotta check out this meteor thing. Give me a minute. Meteors. Vehicle items. That's from Rage 1. Okay, that's the whole referring to Rage 1. Page 2. Guides, no. Page 2. Guides. Vehicles. Ingredients. Meteor. No, no. Not a BFG. Filtrate Tempest? I don't know. I don't get this meteor. I want the East Overlook first.
Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Good. Well, you're the only vehicle that helps.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Destination reached. Come back soon, Walker.
How do I get up there? Piss me off. Can I make more stuff? No, I have everything. What I need to do here? More containers. Okay, other containers, right? There we are. It was rainbow clothes. There you are. Oh my god! What the hell was that? Okay, that was one. What was the other one? What the hell is making that noise? What else am I missing here? Damn, that was nasty. Okay.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Let's do some chess car racing.
Ranger, the scrambler's all but finished. It's looking real good. There's one extra little piece of the puzzle I'm lacking. Sent out my infiltrator, Gulo. You know, twitchy little critter. But she's gone missing.
Oh, right.
Starting to think she might be in trouble. Looks like I'm gonna need your help again, Ranger. Swing by my armory, will ya?
Okay, I'll be there.
I wonder if I can jump this. There we go.
We're here, Spore.
Awesome. I'm at the racetrack. Chaz Car Derby it is. Keep your eyes on the screen. I'm gonna win this.
Good luck, Walker. With those psychos you'll be racing, you're gonna need it.
Stick old Chew, babe. The beefiest jockey in the back. I wanna ask you a favor. See, there's this little thin stew crew hanging out by the old diner. They filming our races and passing them off for good, good gravy. Well, I can't add that. Chaz Morass is the sole proprietor of this establishment. Stick on my man. Next time they wander onto the track, I want you to give them a good old dash of that habanero sauce, huh? If one of them has a camera, aim for that one.
In the circuit, man, it's metal on metal. Speed, blood, gas, shattered. Snap spines. Oh, it is glorious. It is brutal. It is wild, baby. Talk to Chaz if you want a piece.
Oh, unwashed nobody. If I were you, I'd direct my attention at our master of ceremony, Chaz Morass, and bother me no more.
Okay.
Come to mummy, you little treat. Ooh, I'll gobble you up like change on
Looks like
the
main course has arrived. Before that, though, we gotta fatten you up. I'll get to starter while you chow down on some Chaz Morass. See him for the menu, darling.
What the hell are you all about?
Rust Rocket?
Is everyone have to use the same car?
Hey, Bucko! Go see Chaz Morass if you're looking to race.
All mortals envy my indisputable glory! Do you dare to challenge an immortal shrouded to a driving duel? Talk to Chaz Morass, and soon, so I can rub your desiccated corpse.
I got me a feeling I'm about to win the next race. Just
hey there, buddy.
Lucky
get you
feeling.
To get your race on.
I got a belly full of grub, man. Head full of wild
go
ideas.
Rap with a man. Jazz Morass, and he's a cool cat.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody touches Chaka. Not even Oni Mega touches Oni Mega's car.
Okay.
God damn. God damn. Look what the bone toll rolled in.
You here to bet your ass in the race for Chaz? Tell me his soul, old Nicky Rain. Tell me you sent this wasteland butte to race like a stick of butter on a pile of pancakes. After you, hot sauce.
Okay, how does this work?
Racing, baby! I can see you got the grit to be great. You got the meat it takes to take the plate. And you got all the trimmings, too. Got a contract right here, Prime Cut. You sign that? Ooh, well, you sign in blood. You race your way to the top crust like a knife through sirloin, and you emerge victorious and take the gravy too.
When do I start?
Scritch, scratch. We got your John H. and we good to go. Oh. Yeah, well, you start at the bottom, fresh meat. Get the pity bucket. You prove your sizzle in that slow-mo ride. And then move on. Simmer to the very top like the slickest grease in a gumbo. Go grab your ride when ready, huh?
What do you say that?
You wanna race me, old pappy? Hey, I bet you I'm faster. Faster than a great old bison.
What? Yeah. I'm not doing so good. Why do you teleport me all the time?
Your bottom of the barrel!
What the hell?
Please.
motherfucker, see me and fear.
Stop teleporting me!
Woo! Careful now!
Wait. Is it because I'm pressing F? Seriously? Please stop the race.
Only a newcomer! Only Mega
I'm gonna spit up your fucking face! And love it!
What the hell is going on?
You! New blood! What's happening?
Taking you.
Oh yeah! You wanna box?
Yeah, your box suits too. You wanna do that again, Bobo?
Second place.
You pale into insignificance once again.
Gumball. Ball. Come here.
Stand down. You put on a good fight, sir.
Yeah. Too much. You've been left. Come on, step on it. Come on, number two. First. What? What the hell? What the hell was that?
So, you won't get sizzling, baby? Put your steak on the plate? Just go grab your rust bucket and get up.
You, okay, one little time.
Watch carefully, you. I see you. Oh, Omega will eat you up.
Happening.
Oh no! Flash, flash! You know, I wish I wanted to warn you, but I wanna watch you crash and burn, little beauty.
Woohoo! Okay. How do you like me now? I got the chess card. Is it any good? Not recommended to enter combat with. Racing is one of the few things that unites people from all factions and alignments, so racing cars are commonly seen both on the tracks and on the roads. Racing cars are built for only two things, speed and handling, and are stripped to their bare bones. Fitted with 800 Nm foot-pound torque filtered engines to optimize acceleration, custom front and rear shocks, and custom valved pump stops. to deal with any high jumps. Not recommended for combat. Okay.
Looky, looky. Well, you brought home the bacon today, baby. I do declare you drive like damn Nicky Rain himself. Yeah, you a bona fide winner. And you know what? That means some extra special treats for you. You got your free access to all of my tasty tracks, prime rib. Drivers like you are redder than skin on a skull hound. Do come back anytime.
You're such a stereotype.
Hey, greased lightning over here. You're fast as a shark, twice as deadly.
I still need to clean up some muties at mute.
Now, to bring my settings back to normal.
Didn't bash TV, though.
I know, it's a hassle. But hey, Wellspring thanks you for jumping through all these hoops.
No skin off my back. As long as you come through on your end, Mayor.
So. What's that? Dead diner. Walking vending machine. Sure, let's check it out.
You won't regret this.
How do I get out of here?
Standby mode initiated.
Because I came in on the track and this is actually what it is. I'm gonna take this one. Trader, vending machines. Scattered out west, a handful of hobbled together vending machines run by members of the Trade Coalition. These act as shops. Yes, that's how it's done.
Sentient life form approaches.
Yes. Let me first find the container in the dead then. Partly smoked psychedelic woods. Couple of hands. Smuggling stash. Oz, I've come up with a plan to get around the River Hog blockade. We'll use dirt bikes to get the goods around the Great Crack and up to Wellspring that way. We've set up a cave to store the goods while the prices just keep going up in Wellspring. I could use an extra hand. We're going to be filthy rich. Several fake mustaches. I should really pay more attention to this. He's blowing up stuff. Vending machine. Sure, give me auto parts. Zipline. Sure.